So this is going to be second day of testing. First I had problems with electromagnetic interference, so the motor head is in the pot here. And see if we can actually run a job. There's my spindle. And start this thing going. Just froze right there.